met him 15 years ago. I was told there was nothing left. No reason. No conscience, no understanding. And even the most rudimentary sense of life or death. I spent years trying to keep him locked up because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was evil. The blackest eyes. The devil's eyes.
What do we do?
I'm gonna wait for him. If you do that, they'll see him in every street corner. They'll look for him in every house.
I still think I should notify the radio and television.
No, just tell your men to keep their mouths shut and their eyes open.
I'll check back.